Welcome to More Than a Song, where you get a chance to experience great music in an intimate concert setting. I'm Denise Graves, and today we'll feature our Two for Tuesday format with songwriter Scott Wesley Brown and the inspirational balladeer Steve Green. First up is the man who learned how to write poetry in the sixth grade and put music to his compositions, Scott Wesley Brown. He was failing English grammar when his teacher suggested he try and write poetry. He excelled at his growing gift, and today his craft has taken him to 50 countries around the world, delivering the love of Jesus in song. He starts our first set today with a song, He Will Carry You.
There is no problem too big God cannot solve it. There is no mountain too tall He cannot move it. There is no storm too dark God cannot calm it. There is no sorrow too deep He cannot soothe. I knew my brother that he will carry you. If he carried the weight of the world upon his shoulders, I knew my sister that he will carry you. He said, there is no problem too big God cannot solve it. Amen. There is no mountain too tall He cannot move it. There is no storm too dark God cannot calm. There is no sorrow too deep He cannot soothe it. If He carried the weight of the world upon His shoulders, I knew my brother that He will carry you. I knew my sister that he will carry.
Thank you. That old poem, Footprints in the Sand, remember that? Where there's two sets of footprints and the fellow is saying that he was walking with the Lord and then all of a sudden there's one set of footprints and he says, Lord, where were you? And Jesus says, my son, that was when I carried you. And that was actually the inspiration behind that old song. Many years ago, was asked to sing the Lord's Prayer in church, and I froze. That's such a big, powerful song, and it was me and my guitar, and I thought, how am I going to pull this off? So what I decided to do is write my own version of it and simplify it a little bit, but nevertheless, the same wonderful words that the Lord has taught us to pray. And so why don't we just, as I sing this, maybe close your eyes and pray with me a little bit, that we just invite God's presence in and call upon his name. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven, and give us this day our daily bread, and trespasses as we forgive those who trespassed against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory for
the day that the Lord hath made, and I'm so glad he made you. With each rising sun, you are here by my side. You are more than a dream come true. Woe to have you, to hold you, to love you, to pray, to share with, to care and say, this is the day that the Lord hath made, and I will rejoice, I will rejoice, I will rejoice with you. This is the love that the Lord hath made, that you and I mystery is unfolding today, written for us in the sun. Woe for better, for worse, for rich or for poor. Each day that passes, I'll love you more, 'cause this is
This is the day. This is the day, yeah, hey, hey. This is the day, yeah, yeah. This is the day, yeah, hey, hey, hey.
Amen. Thank you.
Throughout the years, Steve Green's ministry has been honored with 4 Grammy nominations, 18 number one songs, and 7 Dove Awards. He has 35 projects to his credit, including Spanish and children's recordings. He is quoted as saying, "God alone is the hero of not only my story, but all of our stories." His first song today is entitled, "This Is My Father's World."
This is my Father's world, and to my listening ears, all nature sings and round me rings the music of the spheres. This is my Father's world. I rest me of rocks and trees, of skies and seas, His hands the wonders wrought. This is my Father's world. The birds there the morning light, a lily white, declare their Maker's praise. This is my Father's world. He shines in all that's fair. In the rustling grass, I hear Him pass. He speaks to me everywhere. This is my Father's world. Oh, let me ne'er forget that though the wrong seems oft so strong, God is the ruler, yeah. This is my Father's world. The battle is not Jesus, who died, shall be satisfied, and earth and heaven be one. Jesus, who died, shall be satisfied, and earth and heaven be one.
Thank you.
Father, hear your children call. Humbly at your feet we fall, prodigals confessing all. To the cross we bring our blame, all our lifelong sin and shame. Penitent, we breathe your name. Penitent, we breathe your name. By your love, by your grace, by the blood of Jesus, wash our sins away. Make us new today, and hear us as we pray. We're blind, but pray for eyes to see. Where we're bound, Lord, make us free. Stained, we plead for purity. Where we're sick, apply your cure. Take our guilt and make us pure. For your mercy, Lord, is pure. For your mercy, Lord, is sure. By your love, by your grace, by the blood of Jesus, wash our sins away. Make us new today, and hear us as we pray. Lord, we have no other place to go. Only you can heal the wounding of our soul. So let forgiveness flow. Let forgiveness flow. Father, hear your children call. Humbly at your feet we fall, prodigals confessing all. To the cross we bring our blame, all our lifelong sin and shame. Penitent, we breathe your name. Penitent, we breathe your name. Penitent, we breathe your name. Father, hear your children call. Every day they pass me by. I can see it in their eyes. Empty people filled with care, headed who knows where. On they go through private pain, living fear to fear. Laughter hides their silence. Only Jesus hears. People need the Lord. People need the Lord. At the end of broken dreams, He's the open door. People need the Lord. People need the Lord. When will we realize He's the way, the truth, the life? For people need the Lord. Thank you. Joffrey's love will sail forever, bright and shining, strong and free, like an ark of peace and safety on the sea of human need. Through the hours of all the ages, those tired of sailing on their own finally rest inside the shadow cast by Calvary's love across their souls. Calvary's love, Calvary's love, priceless gift Christ makes us worthy of. The deepest sin can rise above. Calvary's love. Love can heal the spirit. Sin is crushed and cast aside and redeemed till heaven's promise fills with joy once empty eyes. So desire to tell the story of a love that loved enough to die, that burns away all other passions, and fed by Calvary's love becomes a fire. Calvary's love, Calvary's love, priceless gift Christ makes us worthy of. The deepest sin can rise above. Calvary's love. Calvary's love has never faltered. All its wonders still remain. Souls still take eternal passage. Sins atoned and heaven gained. Sins forgiven and heaven gained.
Thank you for joining us for More Than a Song. We would love to hear from you. Contact us at family@ctvn.org or call us, and we will pray with you for the Holy Spirit to move on your behalf. Until next time, keep looking for the message behind the music and listen for the new song He sings over you. I'm Denise Graves, and I'll see you next week.
The hour I first